It's all over for you, John. Where is he?
Sometimes use hang gliders to get around the islands. You do know how to fly a glider, don't you?
No, but I learn real fast when people are shooting at me.
The communication network is down. It'll take hours for them to restore their systems to normal. Until they do, you should be able to move around much more easily. I'm on a tight beam to you, so our communication will remain unaffected.
It looks like they're pretty excited about the damage to the communications tower. I'm headed in, but I need a diversion. Why don't you blow up the armory in their camp? That should create enough of a distraction for me to slip through.
So, you're telling me to blow something up to divert their attention from the other thing I blew up? Brilliant. Eat this!
Traffic in the area is frantic. Now's your chance. Take a vehicle if you can and get to the pier. I'm on my way to you now.
Oh, joy.
Approaching the pier shortly. As soon as you secure the area, I'll pick you up.
Right.
Thank you.
How did you know that?
I've been expecting you. They've moved the girl. Get in. Get under there. If they see you, we're both dead.
Who's gonna see us?
You don't want to know. I'll be in touch.
They usually take important prisoners to the bunker on the other side of the island.
The other side?
They have a radar observation center there that would have spotted us. You'll have better luck cutting through the research facilities.
What kind of research?
I can't talk about that now. Just keep an eye out for anything moving. And if you see anything that looks dangerous, well, it is.
It'll take more than that to make me stick my neck out.
$2,000?
whatever that was, I hope it was the only one.
Where are you? I'm having a hard time tracking your signal.
How the hell should I know? I'm in some kind of cave.
Right. The seawater pumping station.
Damn it, we lost the lights. That's all I need.
Just look for the elevator. That should get you to the research facility.
Sure.
It's you!
This is total chaos.
I suspect by destroying the comm center, you caused mayhem throughout all the islands. The Trigens must have taken this opportunity to escape. Fascinating. Must be a Trigen. Trigens are what Dr. Krieger researches. They're biogenetically engineered primates.
We read you. Hold your position. We have scrambled the team for assistance. Do not engage the Trigens. Repeat.
The scientists in the main supervision area of the treetop research facility should know where Val is. You're going to need to get that information from them.
Alpha team, check out the control center.
Beta team, secure the forest perimeter.
Eyes and ears, people. Keep it tight.
Ooh.
are they doing here?
It's all part of Krieger's plan, Jack. He's cooked up a serum which enhances every organ and muscle in the recipient's body. So far, he's just been using it on primates. At least as far as I know. The only drawback to the serum is that it decreases the recipient's mental facility and makes them ultraviolet. Krieger controls them using conditioning implants. Here's a newsflash. I just picked up a mayday from Jerry Spancig, the lead scientist there. He's trapped in a room surrounded by a whole mess of Trigens. He should have a card that will allow you to access all secured areas. You will need that to save Val.
Thank you.
good news is that I found your scientist, and he had a key card on him. Unfortunately, he's not feeling too talkative right now. I overheard something about a bunker, though.
Jack, they just sent some reinforcements to your location. It looks like you're about to be in a world of hurt. You need to get your ass in gear.
Krieger tried the serum on humans?
Not that I know of, but there are plenty of projects happening here that I know squat about.
All the more reason to get Val and get the hell
okay,
out of this
you
place.
You have the access card that gets you into the research area in the canyon. The gates to the compound appear to be closed.
You'll have to figure out something for that yourself.
Like what?
You seem to have a knack for blowing things up. Maybe you should try that.
Yeah, I could use some more attention to myself. Beautiful. That should do nicely.
What did you do?
I can tell you, but it's more fun to make you wonder.
Where is he? You want a piece of meat? I'm gonna rip you apart. Lost him.
Listen up. I've hacked into the secure channels, and it looks like Valerie is being transferred to a chopper.
Oh, man!
They must be taking her to Pagao or Yucatan. You'll have to make it through this bunker to get to the landing strip. The problem is, everybody knows you're coming.
Right now, I'm so pissed off, it doesn't matter if they know it or not.